Okay guys, we're gonna have like the gameplay. We're gonna try a new season.
Done.
Are you ready? Then your trial begins. Can abide you no longer. My essence is too low.
The Rift Guardian is here.
And like me, I once served the ancient metal. When the champions of ages past had proven themselves, I would attempt to improve the clarity of one of their gems. If you have a gem of sufficient quality,
excellent.
Nothing really suits us here, that's how we just burst everything. Let's try higher. Let's say, let's try 70.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well rewarded. Not enough essence.
It's gonna be fun, and hard.
Consumes you.
That is not possible.
I'm just gonna go try and look for a.
My essence is too low.
Did a shield too long?
Decay and rot.
I'm afraid not. Over there.
I'm afraid not.
It wasn't so bad.
I am skilled at clarifying gems.
I was thinking it's gonna be worse, but seems not. This is not my biggest one. I think biggest one I've done is 77. That includes a couple wipes. Definitely rubbish loot. It's nothing for me, let's be honest. Nothing I can put on for myself. Or nothing good. It's just... Okay. This is basically, we need to spend some blowcharts. And this is the set, how it looks for me. It far away from being more optional or the best set. Obviously I've got a couple unseen things, like a few, but most things that I want, it's a amulet and a ring, but I'm afraid I'm very unlucky. Oh, I've got one bad gem as well. We're gonna change that.
A fine
Let's see what happens, shall we?
Okay, let's try. Maybe for bracers. Maybe you're lucky.
What? I didn't even know I had that thing. Don't forget, luck
my bag is
changes.
Full.
I'm afraid nothing good there. And complete rubbish loot again. Let's go spend all shards. I don't know, try maybe
like
higher.
New item of
it will be more intense and harder. And
what?
I'll probably die a couple times.
Expensive.
I didn't play this game for a while. Quite long, very long. A year over. This is not my first character, obviously. And I have no idea what to do now. Okay. Rubbish. Oh, there it is. Let's take out this one and exchange. Give me more damage. Okay, this is a little bit better. Not much. I can probably put more damage than I'm having now at the moment, but then again, it's a big factor for survival. You still need to survive, no matter how great you are. You need to optimize your gear so you can survive or have some spells like curses and things like that. I've got one called the Cryptivity, and because I've got this belt, I'll receive 47% less damage, which basically gives me survival. There is obviously definitely different spells which you can use, but I think I used to use all the time. What was... Let me have a look. What was that? Land of the Dead. Yes. I was using Land of the Dead, but it's have a massive cooldown. It's not bad, it's good as well. It's like 120 seconds. You basically freeze all your enemies, and for that time you can just burst everything that you've got and do loads of damage in a short time, but at the same time I'm not protected from a shooters and jumpers and things like that. And if somebody shot something on me, when it's on a cooldown, I'm basically dead. I'm like one shot. Then higher reft, then more damage they do, and then more health points they've got, and it's getting harder. No, I don't know. Let's try it. Let's try it. Let's see how it looks. After that, I can show you like what I've got on a normal characters. But at the moment, I just tried this season. I've got some pets, cool wings and things like that. I'll take it off and let's say I choose different pet. I don't like this one. It plays with a ball and it just drives me crazy. Let's take a cow. This is an amazing pet. It's basically mostly for picking up the money, but in a greater rifts it doesn't do there because bosses doesn't drop there or mobs doesn't drop there any money or anything. Let's warm up with the 75, see how it goes.
Embrace your power and you will survive.
No. Not enough essence.
Frozen, no!
I must wait.
That's very sick, guys. Didn't play it for a while. Reaction is not the same. It's pretty hard. Basically, I stuck here. Couldn't get out. Let's try once more. Definitely better. We nearly died again.
That is not possible. I'm losing strength.
Yeah. We still can do it. They say that it's gonna be easy. I'm kinda low paragon, low gear, low on gems, but it's still playable. Well, at least that's my opinion. I don't know.
I need essence.
speed peeling. Ooh. Go through, let's go through. Wait. No. Oh, there. I hope this one is. Rusty fingers. Not the best, but it's obviously pretty hard for me. At least it feels like that for me.
The ancients, my master would take pride in this.
I don't know, is there any point to go higher, but let's see how much, how big we can solo. My biggest was 77, let's try 79, it's probably gonna be wipe fest, more than welcome to see that.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
I'm afraid not.
I found another good pack. I want one blue or yellow one. It's a
you
is you.
This guy is not good, not good.
Returning to town.
Blood runs.
My master will take pride in this.
I don't know, is there point to try 80? But Why not? Cannot see why not. If there is a good pox, then I'll may manage, but maybe not. Let's see. Let's try. We're here for trying.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
You no longer.
That
can abide you no longer.
Too slow. God, is that guy ever gonna die or not? These hands are too.
Give it no time. Do not
fear the end.
I must wait.
Seems like I failed. He's just basically one-shotting me with every hit. It's just like, seriously, rubbish. Okay, thank you all for watching, and probably stream some other day or later. We'll see how it's gonna go. Seems like I need to gear up still a lot. Thank you.